Matheson up for Suzuki.
A sigh of relief, but a big win nonetheless. You blow a 2-0 lead in the third period. The Capitals bench are still looking at the review monitors. Ovechkin has not left the bench. They'll see if Caufield is onside or not. But what a great play by Matheson. It looks like it's onside. The Capitals are vacating. You can't understand. Matheson goes to get this puck. Ovechkin comes off the bench, and he's barreling down at him. And he zings this thing. Full tilt, right there, Strom's going to the bench, there comes Ovechkin, he catches both of them, and in that gap, Suzuki finds Caufield, a few steps over the line, in motion, he's got Sandin beat.